Hi there, I'm Valerie here to present today's video and hot news from Hollywood. I've got news on a rumored Batman Superman movie title, but you will have to wait until after this.
I still have to pinch myself to really believe it.
Wait a minute, who's this kid?
Already
wait,
cut twice this season.
Wait, not drafted? Wait.
Nobody thought he could play.
Sleeping on a teammate's couch.
Jeremy Lin came from nothing to greatness.
I don't even think you have to be a sports fan to hear about this story.
You will. Linsanity takes New York by storm.
I didn't want to play the piano. Like, every year, the recital would come around, and I'd be pretty much playing the same song. And they were just like, this is not working. All he does is play basketball, so let's just let him play basketball.
And he's just this little kid. He just scored the basketball so well.
In high school, Jeremy was the best player here.
Lin is going to have to launch a 25-footer. And he did
it! Did he call that?
But yet, colleges weren't clamoring for him. He just didn't fit the mold.
People look at basketball players in terms of race.
College, it just got crazy.
Can you even open your eyes? Can you see the scoreboard?
I was really interested in seeing if a team would take the plunge and take this Asian American player.
If I don't get drafted here, I probably won't get drafted.
Landry Fields.
He puts the order God first, family second, basketball third. It's more of God is in all those things.
He's standing at the door and he had tears in his eyes because the pressure was really getting to him. And I remember he turned to me and he says, I don't know if I can keep doing this.
You don't get better if you win all the time. You look at yourself more when you lose.
Lin has a chance to make history as the first Asian American NBA player in the modern era.
This transcends sports.
That's all I dream about is hitting the game winner and then doing some pose and then walking off.
Puts it up! Bang! Jeremy Lin from downtown!
You know, that's like all I did growing up. I wanted to know what that felt like.
Zack Snyder's theatrical announcement that confirmed the Man of Steel sequel would feature Batman was one of the most seismic pieces of movie news to come out of 2013's Comic-Con. According to comicbook.com, writer David S. Goyer discussed the news in a panel celebrating Superman's 75th anniversary, revealing potential titles for the movie. We are already in pre-production, comes out in summer of 2015. We are actually not sure whether the title is Superman vs. Batman or Batman vs. Superman, but yes, it's that rematch, that combination, the two guys on screen, and that's happening. While there's been no official announcement yet, it's interesting that Goyer has suggested that they will go down the route of a straightforward, direct title that points to a clash of DC's titans. When you've got two such iconic characters, you probably don't want to confuse cinema goers with a title like World's Finest. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook. See you next time.